We are today holding the 14th edition of the MSME Clinic here in Ondo State. Small businesses may appear to be slight, but together they account for as much as 50% of Nigeria's GDP and over 80% of our labor force. Clearly, they are an important part of the national economy, and they should be treated as such. The whole idea of the social investment scheme of the government is to ensure that people who do not have opportunities are given those opportunities. Nigeria's problems are not many if the money is not stolen. This government is earning 60% less than previous governments earned, previous federal government. Despite that, we are spending more on the people, we're investing more in the people. For the first time in the history of this country, we are putting 1.3 trillion on infrastructure.